Here we are in front of Khaogun Cave. This is a sacred temple site for the local Buddhist culture where there are cave etchings of Buddhas over 1,000 years. And right in front of the cave is a large colony of macaques. This cave is a great spot for local tourists to come where they can pray at the cave site, but also feed the primates and interact with a lot of the different bat species. This is a concern for us because there is so much potential for people that are interacting with the animals to be able to be exposed to zoonotic viruses, viruses that can jump from animals to humans. We evaluate the macaques in a way that is non-invasive or a way that doesn't stress out the animal. We take saliva swabs, we offer it to the primates, they suck it out with a little juice, and then the swabs are dropped and we retrieve it so that we can collect any potential DNA from viruses and from the animal. All of the samples are sent off to the laboratory where they analyze the samples for viruses. When we find all the viruses that we've identified between the people and the animals, we can say things like, don't interact in this area because we worry about diseases jumping from animals to people. Beyond trying to save a species because it's the right thing to do, we also have an opportunity to protect people.